last night was bananas, man. Should have rode him. Because after I was spotting with this freak, she was like,
hey, man, listen to me, man.
I don't want to hear about that, all right? Corrupting a good cop over here,
okay?
Really.
You know I got wifey, man. Wifey.
Look, man, look, I figure if Kayla's nowhere around, you might as well hear about a bad chick since you can't be with one.
Let me tell you something. I am with a bad babe, all right?
Just to let you know that, okay? I just don't like them type of chicks, all right?
They nothing but trouble, all right? That's for you.
So you telling me you won't miss what you never had once you get married? That's what you're saying?
What I'm telling you is to watch the road, shut up, and let me drive.
Let me tell you again.
Chill,
chill,
that's just Miller undercover, man. Hold on.
What's up?
Yo,
what's up?
Dog, I just seen you 2 days ago, man.
Well, you seen me 2 days, so same difference, so. What's up?
I'm sorry, man.
What'd you say? Yo, why you mumbling like that? I can't. What you say?
Oh, all right, that's good.
Now we talk.
Yo, you are killing me, man.
You know what would be killing you? Killing you. I'm getting all of what I get half of now. That would be killing you.
Yeah, right. We like partners.
Yeah, we are. Like, I'm the pimp, you the hoe. So, get my money, partner.
Yeah. Get out of here, man.
Lady's ingrates, man. I should have took his watch.
All cars in the vicinity. We have a stolen Durango at 29th and Ridge. All cars. We have a 503 at 29th and Ridge.
Copy that 185. We on it. We in the vicinity. Come on, let's go.
118 to base.
Go ahead, 118.
The lieutenant's got backup. Over.
10-4,
118.
That's it.
Let's do it.
You stole this, man.
You
stole this one.
Yeah.
You know I got nothing to do with this.
Yes, you did, baby.
You know what? Let me out, T.
No.
I said let me out this car.
I said no. You rolling with me.
Come on now, I saw that.
You saw what?
I already saw.
Shut up!
Calm down, boy.
Shut
you
up.
Saw what?
Sir, listen to
First
me.
First of all, it's Lieutenant, Sergeant. Second of all, what I saw and what my partner saw is a drug dealer getting arrested for possession of narcotics. You know, they're still illegal in this country. And third of all, instead of keeping your eyes so close on me, you need to keep your eyes on these streets, because, you know, running back here behind dark alleys with drug dealers and all that types of things, you know, it could get dangerous for you.
That's right.
You want to run like you're grown, you get locked up like you're grown. Take a little badass in. Run along.
Man, them drugs are not mine, bitch! Man, them drugs are not mine! Hey, come on, man! Just give me a chance!
Check this out.
Huh?
Can you believe this?
Don't make no sense.
These young cops today,
They don't have the same honor we used to have.
Got that right.
They don't respect the code. I mean, they out there robbing, lying, selling dope. What's that all about? I mean, they got cops out there more criminal than the criminals, huh? Some of them are sitting right here having a brewski.
Yes, beers and bras.
That's what I'm talking about. That's how you end the day.
Oh, you right.
What's up? Where these little birdies at?
Man, I don't see any honeys in here. Just Lou's little girl. You know her story.
Oh, yes, sir. What you was looking for me, Miss Kelly?
What do you think?
I think we need to spend a little more time together. I don't see you around enough.
She's engaged, Lieutenant. I think you know that already.
Oh, my bad. My bad, Kat. I didn't know. So, what's up? When's the big date?
Looking like the summertime or something like that, yeah?
Wow. That's wonderful. But yeah, man, just, you know, give me a heads up. Let me know before you do it. I won't want you to have, like, you know, traffic duty or nothing on your day like that. You know what I'm saying? You know, that's really good to see y'all. Kaylee, congratulations. Hill. All right.
Thanks.
Making that big step. It's cool. Good to see. Black love. That's love beautiful. That. All right?
So you want to get a drink?
Yeah, come on.
Well, I need one in the worst way.
Baby. Sweetness flowing like a faucet. Body banging, no corset. Brothers wanna toss it, but they lost cause my game made them forfeit. Slicker than a porpoise and thicker than the horses. Carmen Brown got the whole town speechless. I stick to my thesis, I stick to my features. Brothers try to hold, but the game never reaches. And most of these cats are like the middle of peaches. I see you looking at, but what you looking at? You in the barn wanna twist me like a bottle cap.
I'm trying to holler, miss, and see if you gon' holler back.
Your game is whack, I know you will not get your quarterback. See, this is common, curves like a cul-de-sac. Skim coffee and cream, your donuts, you ain't dunking that.
But this is Miller, Lieutenant, if you're wondering.
And I'm the dad,
Mel Gibson,
Daddy Gloverin.
But I'm not hearing you, you might as well be mumbling. See, I have dreams, and with the man, what would become of them? There's not a kid out here who can make me believe. I should postpone my goals, he got tricks up his sleeve. Whole bar full of cups, and you ain't locking me down.
I got a warrant for your heart in the bad hole of trial.
Get a pardon if you come with the sergeant now.
Give me a chair, cause I don't care, I ain't feeling your style.
Hey, yo, I'm trying to get with you, shorty.
But I'm not feeling you.
But I'm an officer, shorty.
My looks are killing me.
Murder one and get you under the covers.
Gang told a manslaughter, I ain't feeling you, brothers.
Hey, yo, trying to get with you, shorty.
But I'm not feeling you.
But I'm an officer, shorty.
My looks are killing you.
Murder one and get you under the covers.
Gang told a manslaughter, I ain't feeling you, brothers. Eyes like the ocean.
Ma, I got some lotion. Hold your thighs, raise them high, and daddy long stroke them.
Hair like forever.
Swear I could do it better. Take the gun out my holster, I still pack a Beretta.
Your brother sweat Carmen like Patrick Ewing, but that kid.
Don't waste your time, he ain't worth doing. He just a sergeant. Passing out tickets for parking.
Chicken heads clucking.
Pitiful bulls barking. See, this is Carmen. Voice sweet as Marvin. I turn out lights with the switch when I'm walking. Girls steady jealous cause they men always hawking. Even got Lou looking at me like he's stalking. And I got a mind too. I wouldn't bless you if your first name was Hot You on Sunday singing gospel.
You ain't a dime, just a nickel acting hostile.
I'm headed for the big top and bouncing on this side show.
Baby. Hey, what's the matter? Come on now.
What was that?
Come on, baby. The only woman that I love is right here in front of me, okay? You're my fiancé, baby. What's really the problem, Kayla? You've been acting strange the past couple of days.
You know, it's probably not a good time.
It's a perfect time. Let me know what's going on.
The cop thing.
Listen, Kayla, it's not a cop thing, okay? It's not. This is my life I'm talking about.
So you plan on staying on the force after we're married?
Why wouldn't I?
So that your wife doesn't become a widow.
Listen to me, all right? I take every precaution when I'm out there in the streets, all right? I'll be fine.
You can't promise me that, Hill. You know, sometimes I think you live in a fantasy world. But in the real world, bad things happen.
You don't think I know that? And in the real world, you need someone to protect and to serve. Why shouldn't it be me?
Because you have me. Because one day we'll have kids.
And you don't think that I want kids too?
I wonder. Sometimes, that's all.
Yo, we grew up together. We cut school together. When we have kids, go through terrible twos together.
And when they turn three, we'll be watching the news together. Cop found slain, that kind of pain lasts forever.
So what you want me to be, huh?
A man or your family.
What? Soccer dad, Saturdays, load up the Camry.
If I ever lost you, the next will be my sanity. A house without you is not a home, it's more like Amityville.
Man, come on, Kaylee, you need to play fair like Vanity. You're the only woman that I speak with so candidly. You're the only woman I've been with. How can it be? There's other fish inside the sea, but none can swim beside you, see? But becoming a cop is like becoming a man to me.
And if you get shot, then you'll become a body bag, you see? I love you more than slaves love the thought of being
what,
free.
What, you and me?
Simpson.
Ashley. Eternally.
What about a desk job? You still protect and serving me? Cause I don't wanna get that call from the infirmary. Thoughts of your surgery constantly disturbing me.
But possibly your captain, your pessimism's concerning me. You know I love you, I don't have to say it verbally. Wouldn't leave you in Berlin in post-war Germany.
Something just occurred to
Listen,
me.
Only emergency is me and you inside the bedroom with some urgency.
Yo, you got that right. Big time trouble. What you doing in my place?
It was an accident.
I know it wasn't. I saw you back there talking slick to the girl. You hit her first.
This time I'm pressing charges, Carmen.
Oh.
Lou, you can't press charges.
Oh, forget about it. Every time you come into my place, there's trouble. Lock her up.
Why don't you take her in, Hill?
I'm off. I have plans tonight.
Take her in, Hill. Are you really gonna be directing traffic in the morning?
Come on, take it easy, all right? Calm down.
I told you I didn't start.
Excuse me, could you get out the way, please?
Come on, you all right? Huh? Come on.
I didn't do nothing. You make me sick, Dick.
Ow!
Ow! Damn. Now you got to go to jail.
Go.
Oh, why don't you just calm down, all right? Come on.
I didn't start that.
All right, well, that's not my problem.
What's your name?
Don't worry about what my name is, all right?
Sociable type, huh? Hill, you know you don't want to take me to jail.
You sure about that?
Why don't we go out and have some fun tonight at the club?
You look like the type of woman I'd leave in the club. Come on, get in the car. Come on now, stop it.
I live my life to the fullest. Party every chance I get. Friday nights, the spot is the place I hit. Decked out, chest out. Me and my girls roll up in the spot like we own the world. You should see the eyes on me. Dress fitting like a prize on me. High split fellas get the rise on me just from the looks of it. I must say, you're bound to get hooked on it if you play.
You're optimistic for someone going to jail.
Would you stop being so damn stale? I know you got a girl, but damn, don't you want to see new things? Security shouldn't purchase a ring.
So why you looking at me like that? Like what you say is true?
I know your type, I see through you.
Oh yeah, what you see? Cause I love my girl, it's not about security. I'd give her the world, she's down for me. And always has been.
And I would be too if I was your girlfriend. But I'm not, I even take you to the spot. Bring sand to the beach, keep you on the leash. I know how thirsty these chicks could be. Scheming and plotting on you like
Listen,
me.
You're a little too hot for a guy like me. You and I are unlikely. My girl is more like me. She's just cool, you know. Not a risk taker, she just goes with the flow.
She's whack, you need a little spice in your life. Live a little, you'll see what you want and the right is in me. I'm telling you, it's like gold, hard to let go, harder to hold. I dance with you slowly to a hip-hop
joint and only stop when I'm positive. You got the point.
I don't dance, I don't drink, I don't like clubs. I'm not impressed, I don't smoke. Only scrubs go to different places and fall for pretty faces. To me, y'all are all basic.
And your life is wasted. That's why you a cop. You never got to taste it. If you had one drop, you wouldn't go back. I'll prove it to you. Come out with me tonight. That'll do it for you.
Oh, that'll do it for me, huh? Well, unfortunately, I have plans tonight, and so do you. It's a nice hot spot called jail.
Jail?
Jail.
All right, look. Just let me go home for 1 second and take my jewelry off.
He must be bananas.
No, this ring. My mother gave it to me before she died. It means everything to me. We both know if I go to jail, I'll never see it again. Please, just let me go home and take it off. Please. Please. Please.
It'll only take a second.
You have 3 minutes.
You sure? Only three?
Now you have 2 minutes. Look, come on now. Hide the ring, put on some sweatpants, whatever you need to do.
Never give up. You can do it. Keep your eyes on the stars and you'll be one.
Live each day like it's your last. So I take it you want to be an actress?
More than anything. What about you?
Me is none of your business.
Well, you always wanted to be a cop. Am I right?
Yeah, I always wanted to make a difference.
I get to know that you are different.
Let's hurry up.
I saw that when I saw you at Lou's.
Standing next to my fiance at the bar, yes. Now hurry up.
It's hard, isn't it?
What are you talking about?
What you felt when you first saw me. Like what you're feeling right now, at this very moment. What you want right now.
All right, look, come on, let's go. Time's up, all right? Come on.
Wait, just give me 1 second.
Look, calm and stop. Look, this will never work, all right? Come on.
It already has.
Hey, come on, calm and stop playing around, all right? Get dressed. Come on, we have to go. Social. I don't like the way you're looking. Don't get too close. I'm about to take you down to bookings.
Come on and touch me, D. I know you want
look,
to.
Look, I only need your prints. Don't really care about your frontal.
I don't see me living another day without your tender kisses. Why don't we retire to the room, put on some Luther lights, some incense, get to know one another just a little better than we do now.
You trying to act like I'm not a cop.
You can bring the cops if you would like to, if that's your style.
Look, let's get it straight. You can cease and desist. I got some platinum bracelets I'm about to squeeze on your wrist.
But you don't understand the way that I feel, the pain I could heal.
I could lose my job for this. There is no way we could chill.
So why you bring me this far? Now let's try to be real, because only time will reveal if you're still playing the field. Every second that you stay is like an hour we will. I got a couple days to kill, either you down or you peel. I don't want anything without you in my life. You are my baby. Why don't you forget about your girl and say you want me as your lady? Get to know one another just a little better than we do now. Give in to everything you're feeling. It's a pressing. Let's make love now.
Now, I don't think so. Your body is like weed smoke, though. Lightheaded for your eyes, saying please don't go.
It ain't about getting locked, because it's your steez I need. My heart don't lie. Come over to you and feel my beat.
Oh, no, because I can see your skin is soft. You know, but I don't wanna pay the cost to be with you.
You can't deny you feel the force, you know it's true.
I gotta go, but really now I'm feeling you. I wanna do it, but I don't. You know, I feel your vibe, but I'm so full of decency.
Go with your instincts and I'm sure it leads to me. There's only one way to see if it is to be.
Where's Carmen?
She's not here, but we're gonna find her, though. Right now, you're under arrest for aiding and abetting, dereliction of duty, obstruction of justice, a bad haircut, parking tickets, whatever.
Lieutenant, listen.
Listen, man. Damn, hell, I don't wanna have to do this to you, man. You don't listen. You don't leave me no choice, man. I know who you listen to. Come in.
Look, Kayla, I don't know what this is.
I hate you.
Look, baby.
Take him. Take him out. Take him.
You and them charges?
They finally decided to drop the charges. I said I was gonna pay for all the damages. You ready?
Yeah. What?
Wait one second, girlfriend.
Please, you know Nick ain't trying to hear that. Tell her she ain't coming up on somebody's door. Watch her have a stroke.
You got jokes, man.
Broke man in the future, 3 kids.
Yeah. Okay. I see. Princess of Nuggets. I see some dollars. Where them dollars at, girlfriend?
Oh, where the dollars at?
All right, well, I see Blaze. He's gonna be in town next month for his show. After party at the spot. You knew I'm gonna have to push out, right? You ready?
Yeah, man, I'm ready.
I see. The star. Oh my God, I'm sitting next to a star right now.
Oh. That's my record deal right there, y'all. So you know when Blaze decided to dump you, you can come be my personal assistant.
Whatever. Anyhow, you ready to go? Come on.
Ready to go. Ready?
It's gonna be a lot of fine men at the spot tonight.
Let's go.
I'm in for the night, ladies.
It's about that cop, ain't it?
His name is Derek. And I don't know, y'all. It's something different about him. It's like we were meant to be together.
That's some damn cards talking.
It may be. But the cards never lie. And besides, you know I love me a man in a uniform.
All right, we out.
Okay.
Peace.
Later, potato.
Bye.
Don't stop. And we got free tickets to the explosive after party for the platinum recording artist Blaze. You heard it, ladies. Mr. B to the L to the A-Z-E himself.
Dear Hill, I'm sorry I had to leave you. I just couldn't survive even a night in jail. But I miss you. I wish you were here with me right now. But somehow you got to me. From the moment I saw you at the bar, I knew my heart was yours. I'm holding my breath until you return. You know where to find me. Love, Carmen.
You all right?
Yeah, I'm all right, man.
Got a Jones, huh?
Man, you don't even know the half, little man.
I got this thing and I just can't lose it. Sitting in the bin, Carmen's letters like music. True to my ears, lifts me up above the cellar. Damn, I should probably be thinking about Kayla.
Who's Kayla?
Yo, she used to be wifey until I met Carmen. Now my feelings are icy.
What you mean?
It's like my high school sweetheart versus the girl of my dreams. I love Kayla, but I think I'm getting used to the scene. But right now, it's so common. Both the arms around me, so soothing and calming. She's the furthest thing from common.
That's her role?
Yeah, she had it in her head when I met her.
I guess she knew that was the only way to keep y'all together.
I got it bad for the brown. The tears of a clown says my name without a sound. In the love, I will drown. Carmen, just a thought, rearranges my frown. free love. Got me feeling like I ain't locked down.
Half of your pain, though I'm just a young and fresh in the game. Stress is the same when a pretty woman rests on your brain.
Man, what you know about it, damn?
Chill, the boy's insane. You got a problem, player. See me getting girls with my name.
But I don't need to try to get her, cause I got her.
You're not with her.
And I need her just to touch her.
Hard to see her.
Slices in that pizzeria. Age ain't nothing. Shouldn't listen to Aaliyah, cause the stories that you're telling sounds like Tony and Maria.
Not really, cause the only obstacles is these walls.
You put your heart on the line, now you're taking the fall. You need to get out your head, cause time you're wasting it all. A fly girl all along, you think she's waiting on calls.
I'm really your Paul.
You acting like you've been there before.
Babysit a cool mother, we was kissing and more.
Just listen to y'all, some cavemen with your fists on the floor.
She got it bad for the brown.
Ain't got caught up in the law.
I got it bad for the brown. The tears of a clown says my name without a sound. In her love, I will drown. Calm and just a thought rearranges my frown. Free love got me feeling like I ain't locked down. It's like every second locked, it's like an hour without. Brown's cloud brought the rain that could water my drought.
That's your girl, but you think she gon' wait till you're free? Keep it real.
I don't know, I gotta get out and see. I pray the way I think of her, she is thinking of me.
Playing the yard is hard with no L-O-V-E, so why you here?
Her.
How you gonna make it?
Her.
When you get out, what you gonna do?
Man, I'm gonna make a kitten purr.
Hey, you!
What's your name?
What's up? What's up now, punk? You almost took me! Let me go, man! Oh, man.
Arrested? I mean, you crazy.
I know, but that wasn't personal. You know, that was just police business.
Mm-hmm. And arresting Hill?
That was personal.
Yeah. It was personal to me, too.
Oh, okay. So you kind of feeling Hill?
Yeah. What if I am?
Ain't nothing, no thing. I mean, you know, I just wouldn't see nothing like that really working, you know?
What's that supposed to mean?
You know, a trick can't pimp a pimp. You know?
A trick?
Oh, hey. Nice. I know what you like. You like power, yeah. You want some power, man. You want some power. Well, anyway, it's good to see you.
Mm-hmm.
You're looking great. I hope I didn't inconvenience you any. I'll see you around.
Mm-hmm.
Fellas, that'd be cool.
No, he did not.
Sheriff.
Early 20s, girls by the 20s, rims bomb 20, never chin slide me henny. Dunks rolling 20s, got my stunts holding. Blaze in the Bentley, be like Jay, come and get me straight from QUE, precisely P.
Yo, you that brother that I always see on MTV. I ain't copy your album, got it off the MP3. But it's hot though, take it from another MC, that's what I'm trying to be.
Shorty, it's the M-O-N-E, why? My wrist will leave your eyes B-L-I-N-D. My passion for poetry and pardon from poverty leaves me in position to mold the young like pottery.
Ain't really sweating you, brother, we trying to poly, see?
I heard A&R was short for armed robbery.
I heard selling records is like hitting the lottery.
All you need is talent, Blaze. Got plenty short and holler, come on.
The B, the L, the A, the Z, the E. The B, the L, the A, the Z, the E. The B, the L, the A, the Z, the E. The B, the L, the A, the Z, the E. The B, the L, the A, the Z, the E. The B, the L, the A, the Z, the E. The B, the L, the A, the Z, the E. The B, the L, the A, the Z, the E. The B, the L, the A, the Z, the E. The B, the L, the A, the Z, the E. The B, the L, the A, the Z, the E.
Yo, I told you this club was hot.
Yo, you see what I see, son?
Down.
You got this?
Excuse me, Shirley. Right?
Hey, Blaze.
You mind if I talk to your friend?
Oh, sure. I'ma buy your album next time, too. Okay. I ain't gonna get off it.
How you doing, Casey? But my friends called me.
I know who you are. Somehow I bet you knew that already, right?
No, not necessarily. You could have been a country fan.
I'm Carmen.
Nice to meet you, Carmen.
Nice to meet you.
You have a pretty smile.
Thank you.
So, Carmen, what's your sister as fine as you doing in Philly? Small town masquerading as a big city.
I won't be here for long, because, see, I have dreams. Plans.
Yeah, like what? Mm.
Like you care.
Actually, I really want to know.
Really? Okay. I want to move to L.A. I want to be an actress, a star. I want my own movies, my own TV show, my own sitcom.
I can see your name in the lights already, just like
whatever, you. Don't patronize.
Wait, look, 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 wait. Look, I'm serious. In fact, here's my number in L.A. If, no, when you move to the West Coast, call me. I'll hook you up with some of my producer friends, some agents, the whole nine.
Mm-hmm. And what do I have to do for you to hook me up with your producer friends, your agents,
though? Mm-hmm. What do you have? Nothing. Serious, straight up, no strings attached, word. Mm. Look, in fact, why don't you and your girls come to L.A. with me and my crew?
What?
Why? What's so funny?
You.
Oh, now I'm funny.
You crazy.
Oh, I'm crazy. No, I'm serious. We'll leave tonight.
No. Tonight, I don't think so.
Okay, now, what's keeping you here?
You really want to know? Love.
Oh, I see. Well, you have the number, you know.
Please, we have a plane to catch.
Okay, look, I'll be right there. Look, are you sure you
don't
want...
Thank you.
Blaze invited us to stay at his crib. We are flying out tonight on his private plane. Get your bags, girl.
We getting Gucci, Prada, all that, and they paying for it. I know you damn.
Can't.
What you mean you can't?
Moving to Cali was always your dream.
I know, but I gotta stay here and wait for Hill.
Girl, you gonna stay here and put all your dreams on hold?
I don't have to put my dreams on hold. I mean, Hill loves me. He'll be down to move to Cali. I'll be there. I'll meet y'all in like 1 or 2 weeks. We can still go shopping.
Carmen, why you bugging? This ain't the time for loving. Blaze got the dough. We should stick it in the oven.
Big boy clubbing. No more this kid scrubbing up in Roscoe's grubbing.
Keep the biscuits coming.
You know how we do, Cash. And keep running, standing on sunset.
Air Force wanted. You know me and Nikki got a Zeus on the sticky. Tripping because the teddy came and hit you with a hickey.
You got the dreams.
All we need's a
beam.
19. Ice cream.
Vanilla bean.
It might seem, but everything that glitters don't bling. I ain't never met these brothers. How was that the right time?
Trying to run with my homies.
Two top and show me.
Well, you watch Derek learn to love me and hold me.
Watch me in the peach pit scheming like Kelly.
Cause she's gotta have it.
Spike Lee on the celly.
Now I'm still coming, but right now I'm not ready.
Fat burger type.
Probably got a bun in your belly.
I still want Pirellis, I'm just not in a hurry. I mean, sushi is nice, but I still like some curry. And Derek in the picture make the whole scene blurry. And Blaze got game, but he's not Marbury.
Palm trees, beaches, Jack Shack, Kobe.
Sounds nice, but I need to see what love has got to show me.
Was the main one saying that you had dreams of blowing?
Peep the chain of events.
Peep the way things are going.
Now all of a sudden.
Guess we playing K and Allie and we'll meet you on Rodeo cause we on our way to Cali.
I don't know,
girl.
I'll be there in 2 weeks, y'all.
All right.
Fun, ladies.
Don't front on us now.
I'm not.
I saw the window was open from downstairs, so I decided to surprise you and just come on in. I hope you don't mind, baby.
Mind? Wake up.
Hey, what's up, baby?
I made something for you.
Oh, yeah? What you made for me?
Breakfast. Well, get up.
Time is it, baby?
You like it?
Nah, I love it. Come here. Give me some love. Come on.
All right. Eat.
Wow, look at this. Start off the day right with nutritional breakfast. Can't be mad at that.
I've been thinking about something.
What you been thinking about?
We should move to California.
I can see Cali. Nice weather. It's hot.
We should move today.
Okay, go in the back. Pack your bags. We out. Let's go.
I'm serious. We should move today.
Baby, I can't leave today. My probation forbids me to leave the state for at least a year.
A year?
Yeah, but what's a year? That's no big deal, right? What's the matter?
I thought you wanted a future with me.
Wait. You know I do.
I thought you loved me more than anything. I thought you cared about my dreams.
You know I care about your dreams.
Yo, let me tell you how I care. When I was locked up, man, I couldn't smell the piss, only the scent of your hair.
So why you acting so scared?
Now calm and wait, let me finish. Cause you acting about as bitter as a pint of the Guinness. Looked on the wall at brother's tags, I swear they all spelled your name.
That sounds good and everything, but the topic you changed. If you were down for me and loved me, you would get on the plane.
But you don't see that I maintained by keeping you on the brain. In the kitchen, mashed potatoes, I was sculpting your face. Slanted eyes from other guys when they would look at their plate. You don't know how much I care.
Neither do I, and we can make it us against the world like we Bonnie and Clyde.
You try to make it seem like it's all on me, like I wasn't locked up eating three. But I'm not mad, cause being with you just reminds me I'm free. I'll do anything except go back to cell block C. Stop acting Miller on me. Now Carmen, what you need to do is don't make me choose. I'm not saying that you lose, but what else do I have to prove?
I never asked you for anything,
so why start now? I'm trying to be with you forever, but lockdown, I'm not down. I'm barely a cop now when you acting all hostile. 20 hours at a time I think of your eyebrows, the other for your high smile. Your style was meant for my style.
I feel you, baby, but I only have now. It's like you tame and I'm wild. You scared of a trial. I'm trying to see fame, get in the game before I throw in the towel.
It's like that,
it's like this. You know you acting like a little,
you better say snitch.
Was gonna say, boy, you really a trip. I'd rather no trip, no heart and no grip. Your heart you need to go with.
Apart, we're gonna blow it. No P.O., no co-ed, no me and you together.
If not for me, then baby, please, just do it for the weather.
Listen, baby, listen. I'd do anything for you, you know? I want you to have all your accomplishments, all your dreams and aspirations. But I just can't leave right now. You understand? This probation thing forbids me to leave. What can I do? Right? I'm sorry. Carmen, come on now. Just let me talk to you for a second, all right? Listen.
How's it feel to be back?
Good, baby.
Give me 1 second. Kayla, just 1 second, please.
Come on, man. Don't worry about it. She's gonna get over it, all right? You're here to have fun, huh? How's it feel to be back?
Hey, everybody, give a round of applause to Sergeant Brown. Sergeant Hill. Officer Hill. Welcome home, man. It's good to see you, man.
Lieutenant. Huh? Just here to have a drink. That's it. Nothing more, nothing less.
What, man? I'm just giving you my tidings. I can't say
enjoy
nothing.
Your game.
What? The hell is wrong with him? Hey, man, you ever read the Psychology magazine?
Nah, man.
Damn, man, they got the best articles, man. They had one in there the other day
called Men, Sex, and Power. Oh, man, it was talking about how men get in these situations with broads, man, where they be losing their homes, their jobs, all their prestige, reputation, good name, everything behind some sex, man. It was deep, man.
Lieutenant! You wanna watch your damn mouth, please?
Yeah, you don't like me, huh? Aside, I like me. I got something to say to you. I see you standing on the side with your smile and your crooked eyes, acting like a man but a chick frontin' in disguise. Open up some thicker thighs, smoking on the lies, trading any badge for a sad, saying sucker high. Looking at the sun now, probably make a mother cry. Should've listened to that song telling you to walk on by, but you didn't. Now you're washed up like a cup of tide. Let me know I got the heat when you think it's time to dry.
Who you think you talking about? Mistake me for some other guy? Need to buy a watch, cause ain't no shorty gonna give the time. Day or night, birthdays, Kwanzas or Valentine's. Big talk really small, but you ain't a friend of mine. You ain't even genuine, sweeter than a Cinnabon.
But with five fingers in a fist, I'm deadly as the Pentagon. You don't want beef with Miller, cause I'm Ella.
Oh, because you bought as criminal as killers.
Oh, ha, I see you slick with the words now. Gas cause you got a chick with some curves now. Calm your nerves down, you was like Carmen Brown. Jaws had hers down, scored on the first down. Yeah, so get the keys out your purse now. Run to your car for your laying in a hearse, clown.
How you sound, yo, you dirtier than jerks now. Extorting all that money, thought you'd have a couple first now.
Watch your speed, I ain't wanna play around. You got your head in the clouds, I'm about to bring it to the ground. It's something that you need to know.
They got you on video?
Psych, but your girl Carmen Brown is a silly hoe.
Come on, come on, come on. Man, what are you doing? Huh? What are you doing? Get out of here, get out of here.
Come on, man. Ah, that was a good one, man. Yeah, I didn't see that one coming, man. Go rest his ass, man. But you deaf? Just assault to the officer. Now move your ass and go get your man. Go get him.
Yeah, man, chill.
This way it get fun, right?
Y'all tripping, man.
Who's really in control? Move! Good night, sweetheart.
Carmen.
Good.
We gotta go. I punched this dude in the face, man. You ready to go to Cali?
Yes.
Are you?
Yes.
All right, then let's go. Come on. Porter's got my back. He didn't arrest me, but we gotta get out of Philly.
Up the rough side and got tough at times, but I remain above out the stuff to shine and pull out the pump to protect mine. Surviving the game, hate on me cause you lame. They'll never see your face or say your name. No one pray for me, no one misery, cause you history. I'ma hold on to what I got, strive for more perfection, strive for protection.
I don't wanna hear Ken, I wanna hear we found hell.
I'ma make it through, stomping like a soldier in my big black boots. I keep on jumping, jumping, staying.
I want hell and I want them now.
Don't matter who's that beating, walk out of your life, you don't need them. Don't be no heathen, long as I'm still breathing. Not leaving for no reason, seen them come and go. Once rich, they not poor. No house, no homes, not even a condo. As long as I know how to love them and stay alive.
This room full of detectives can't find one, man.
They can't tame me cause I'm wild, not ashamed to stand out. In a rain sit, and on things calm that spit. In my game, no doubt, I'ma get paid in a big way.
They said they didn't clean up, but damn.
This isn't, you know, what you dreamed about, but first thing in the morning, I'll go try to find some work. Get us out of here, okay? just a dirty old buck, don't worry about it.
Uh-huh, yeah, okay. Gotta be here by 6 a.m., sharp. Pay $6 an hour, sound good to you?
Sounds great. I'll be at 5:30 sharp.
All right, no problem with janitorial work, cleaning bathrooms?
None whatsoever. Don't worry about me. I'm a hard worker.
All right. Thank you. Okay. Hey, whoa. I need a copy of your driver's license.
You know what? I lost my license a couple of days ago. I just need maybe about 2 or 3 weeks at least to get a new one.
We're going to have a problem then because we usually run a check on all our guys. Yeah, Armando's janitorial. Manuel, ¿dónde estás? No, hombre, te dije que estuvieras acá, hombre. You know what, let me think about it, okay? And I'll get back to you. I mean, okay. I've got your numbers here.
Okay.
All right.
Thank you very much.
Okay.
All right.
Yeah, Manuel, ¿dónde estás, pues?
I thought you loved me. It's because of her, isn't it? We've come a long way together. And for a while, I really thought we had something. But that all ended when you said...
Could you be more urban?
More urban?
Yeah. You know, more black.
More black?
Yeah, you know, more like a shenene girl thing type. This isn't working. Next.
No. I can do it like shenene. I mean, if that's what you want,
next. Bye-bye.
They don't understand. They don't get the significance of this piece.
I filled out an application, spoke to you earlier. Yeah, I didn't have my license, so I just wanted to know if you had a chance to maybe
check up on you? Yeah. Sergeant.
Now, look, listen to me, okay? I can't explain everything, all right?
You can. But why would I want to believe a dirty cop on the run like you?
Listen to me, all right? I've never been dirty, all right?
But you're as dirty as they come.
Now, look, you don't need to do that. Now, who are you calling? Come on.
LAPD, there's a warrant out for your arrest.
Listen, you don't need to do that.
Yeah,
let me just talk to you for a second, all right?
About
just give me one second.
That scumbag cop from Philly you're looking for?
This week on Cribs, we visit one of hip-hop's biggest superstars, Blaze, at his Malibu mansion. Join us as we check out the game room, the hot tub, the studio, and the garage full of Philly. Just how much bling,
found a job today?
Nah, I didn't find one today.
Did you try?
Baby, you know I tried. But you know this arrest warrant that I have, it kind of complicates things a tad bit.
I know, but Hill, plenty of people work the system. I mean, you gotta find a job some kind of way.
That, okay? As long as we keep our love between us, everything will work itself out.
Love won't get us out of this hellhole now, will it?
What, a dreaming of becoming some star, Will?
You're a jerk. You know that?
Why? Because I'm being real? Look, listen, Carmen, I don't mean to burst your bubble or nothing like that, but this is Hollywood 2001, okay? You know what that means? That means even the most talented black actor still gets the ghetto-fied hoochie role, so...
So? At least it's a start? Hold up. Are you my man?
You know I'm your man.
Yo, where the brother by my side at?
Yo, you really need to stop that.
Get it right.
It's not even like that.
Try to get a job before we living out of box black.
Put it on that and there's your demo, you can shop that.
It's funny how things turn around. Last night you trying to get down, you act like you down. Any other time it's like you steady hating on Brown. I'm trying to see my name in light, you trying to short out the ground.
You're the one that got it twisted cause I'm right by your side. I had a bad day, you jumping on my back for a ride. What can the man say? I'm on the run just for your auditioning. Calling on you every night, it's like you never listening.
You're the one that's switching up, getting to specifics. When you say that I'm just dreaming, I'll be rolling like a Michelin.
Carmen, you just tripping cause you know I love you infinite. Just so we could be here, look at everything I did for this.
So why you acting like that? You don't have to take it anymore. Fight back. I came too far to turn around and just hike back. Trying to get me sidetracked. See me on the corner where the sign of the time. You got a brother by my side at.
Yo, you really need to stop that.
Get it right.
It's not even like that.
Try to get a job before we living out of box.
Here, black. Put it on that and there's your demo. You can shop
you
that.
You got a brother by my side at.
Yo, you really need to stop that.
Get it right.
It's not even like that.
Try to get a job before we living out of box. Black.
Put it on that and there's your demo. You can shop
hey, yo,
that.
Yo, I came from the projects. Now I want the condos. What? Trying to be a star and now you messing up my cosmos.
But you can't find something if you walking with a blindfold, Carmen. I can see right through you with my eyes closed.
Romance and finance.
You acting like a nuisance.
You're the one that's in the club and trying to do a new dance.
Songs you got me singing like my name was Bobby Blue Bland. Or maybe Sam because the game you're playing, baby, Toucan.
Whatever. All I know is you need to get it together. I need some fresh air.
Thank you.
Please!
Oh my!
Y'all look good. It was Benzo.
Blazing.
He got like four of them, girl.
Been taking us shopping on Rodeo ever since we got our hair
trapped.
Oh, himself from Carmel. Keep asking about your ass.
Really?
Anyway, man, what's going on with you, man? I like how you were sounding on the phone last time we spoke.
I know it's me and Hill, girl. It ain't going the way I thought. I don't know what I'm supposed to do.
I do. You see what I see?
Let's get out.
All right.
Come on.
You have every reason to smile.
Oh, what?
All right. Oh, Nikki.
Music. Double platinum. Quadruple platinum.
Come on, that's
go.
I think y'all should go now.
Come on,
yeah, right, come on. Just I want to hear about my house in Malibu.
Ain't no house in Malibu.
I mean, I could do it myself. Oh, see, he's really tripping.
It's not that deep. Let's go, Carmen. Hollywood.
Here we go.
Rowan?
Next.
Sorrow?
Whatever.
Something ain't right. I'm gonna shuffle these cards up a little bit.
I need to be shuffling
cards. This is a good one right here. You got it, girl. You got it.
Death?
I think you need to reshuffle them cards.
Yeah, I don't even trip on those cards, yo.
Never lie, my last breath is sigh, and now I think about if it's my time to die. I don't know what I was thinking, steady wasting time with healing. I need to live my life because my time is unforgiven. I can't understand how my life changed around. Manifest my destiny, is it the brown underground? Blue skies are turning gray, it's the point of indecision. Believing in the culture must respect its every vision.
Girlfriend, get your mind online. Don't spend your time, cause you can't waste your time. Every day like it's your last, but you must fear divine. Intervention comes to snatch up all your dreams from behind. Love, you feel it, then you got to let them know it. Love, your heart, and that's the feeling that you go with. If you have a dream, you need to go and let them know it. Cause you can wake up in the morning and it could be over.
No, 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 no.
No.
I don't wanna go.
Go.
Just let me stay home.
No.
Let me dream, let me see another dawn.
No.
No, 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 no,
no.
I don't wanna go.
Go.
Just let me stay home. Let me live my dream, let me see another dawn.
Carmen, don't listen, cause the cards have deceit. Just slide him the money, we don't need a receipt. Truth only exists within the eyes of a beholder. Plus he's kinda young for fortune telling, probably should be older.
But the cards never lie. I thought I told you, now it's her time to try to reach her goals before she reaches
the sky. Just for love, it's like I'm trying to throw my life away. Sometimes love is all you got, and other times it makes you pay.
But when you finally rise, then you realize
the windows to the soul are not the hips, but the eyes.
Oh, you could wish on the stars, but they're dead, just a lie.
But they're shining just as bright as they did their entire life. No, 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 I don't wanna go. Just let me stay home. Just let me live my dreams and let me see another dawn. No, 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 no. I don't wanna go. Just let me stay home. Just let me live my dreams and let me see another dawn.
Mm-hmm.
Look, I really wish I could do more to help you guys. Because nothing gets under my skin more than dirty cops.
Yeah, Lou, we need a break in this police corruption mess. We hear dirty cops are shaking down drug dealers. I hate to think of any of our guys on the force making a mess of this street trash.
Yeah, let's go here. Yeah. And just try to... Hey, give me a minute. I'm gonna see you in a minute, okay? We don't go nowhere now, all right? So what they talking about?
It's about to get ill, Frank.
Mm. Yeah? What, a shake-up or something?
My source in IA says they're about to clean house. They want you, Frank. They want you back. We slip up on any loose lips, and you're looking at a long prison stretch.
What's up with our crew?
Our crew's straight. But it's the guys that know too much that aren't really down that we gotta worry about. Any loose screws come to mind?
I'm gonna learn you how to run.
Oh, come
I'm
on, man.
For me.
Come on, Doc. Them ain't even mine.
Shut up.
No.
Get
the drugs are not mine.
Oh, come on now. I saw that.
You saw what?
Hill?
Hill. What about him?
Mm-hmm. Hill could be a problem.
We all right?
Oh, yeah. I'm gonna make sure we alright. Miss Kaylin.
What do you want, Lieutenant?
Damn. Why you gotta be like that? I'm not bad.
Lieutenant, what do you want?
I was looking for help.
No, I bet you are.
There was a couple of cats down at the house talking about getting reinstated, you know. You know, if I can help him.
You wanna help him?
Look, Kayla, you know the drill. Sometimes cops get along, sometimes they don't. At the end of the day, Hill's a good cop. I would hate to lose my badge. And whatever I could do to help him get his back, I would do that. Whatever little beef we got, I could put that behind us.
So what are you saying?
I'm saying that I need you to help me find him so I can do that.
I'm sorry. I can't help you.
Miss Kaylin, is it that you can't help me? Or that you won't?
Both.
Oh, dig it. Here's my card. You see him? Give me a call. You don't see him. Give me a call. Take care, Miss Kayla. It's good seeing you.
Standing at the crack pole, wondering what all the colors mean, makes me laugh. Yo. Blood from my back, yo. White, cash flow. Blue, cause I'm black. Run the eyes, do the math, yo. One in my, leaving 10 brothers mad, yo. A girl without a husband and a kid without a dad, yo. Two times a strike on the third, that's your last, yo. Derivatives of cash in the stash where my paths go.
Where y'all at up there? I'm gonna get blazed for my man up there. Where y'all at? Come on. Y'all want blaze? Come on. Yo, I'm gonna give it
a hand. Oh, that was dope.
Yo, you like that?
We're way too hot in the beginning. You need to ease up and let the show build.
All right, so what's next?
We got a call with the record company in like 2 minutes. We gotta make that happen.
Please.
Yo, there are no groupies allowed in here.
No, wait a second. She's no groupie. Carmen, this is my manager, Nori. Nori, this is.
Nori Lawson. I'm so sorry.
Carmen.
Carmen, I've heard so much about you.
Really? Hopefully, nothing too bad.
Please, if I had a G for every time you said your name since you two met in Philly, I'd be as rich as him.
Okay.
Yo, I have to take care of something with the DJ.
Carmen Brown.
Blaze.
What you doing here?
I wanted to see you, so I'm seeing you. Got a problem with that?
No, 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 not at all, not at all, come here.
But wait, I thought you was playing wifey or something with a cop.
Wifey? Yeah. I was, but things change.
Your Blair is a call. We need to do this.
Okay, I'm gonna be right there. Yo, I gotta bounce and take this. But listen, I'm doing the show Friday, and I was wondering, you know, how would you like to be my date?
How would you like to be my date?
Oh, man. Yo, 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 you something else, you know that?
All right.
See you.
Friday.
All right.
All right.
This room right here is probably about $3 million.
Come to Square for Simpsons Party Time and get an exclusive first look at the latest member of the family.
Hello.
Derek, it's me.
Kayla?
Yeah. Porter gave me your number. Look, I don't know why I'm doing this. Considering how you hurt me, but I guess I still care about you. At least enough to warn you.
What do you mean, warn me?
Miller's coming after you.
Miller, I mean, I don't understand. Why would he come after me?
Look, there's a lot going on here.
Hey, Brenda!
Now, does anyone else know where you are?
Well, just Porter. But listen, Kayla, okay? Listen to me, all right? I never meant to hurt you.
All right, baby. I never did. I don't know why.
Look, just don't. I hate you, Hill. But I still love you.
All right, now, look, just let me just listen to me for 1 second, all right? I don't know how this happened, all right?
Yeah, nah, it's up. All right.
Look, I gotta go. I gotta go.
Kayla.
Oh, you got skill now, huh?
Skill hot.
Hey, what's up, Porter, man?
What's going on? I came as soon as I heard you want to see me.
Yeah, I'm glad you did, man. Pull up a chair, bro.
Nah, I'm okay. Got some people in.
Oh, come on, man. Pull up a chair, man. We off duty, man. Come on, pull up a chair, bro. Come here. Young cats is always on the job, man. You want a drink?
Nah, Yeah. I'll take a Pepsi.
All right, Brenda, get him a pop. So what's up, man? What's up with your man, Hill?
Haven't spoke to Hill since he left town.
It's your first year on the force, yeah?
Yeah, it's me. Thank you. First year on the force.
Yeah, man, I remember my first year. The first year salary was a bitch, man. I had a first daughter was being born, was getting divorced.
Oh, yeah?
Mm-hmm.
I got an ex-wife, man. Two girls and a son.
I wish my first year, man, some of the older cats would have just gave us a little bit more guidance. You know what I'm saying? Damn. Matter of fact, some of the cats down at the house want me to get this to you.
What's this?
Oh, ain't nothing. They said whatever's in there is yours.
Oh, yeah. This is a lot of money.
Oh, yeah. Oh,
Porter. Lieutenant,
I know.
This is a lot
Porter,
of money.
I understand. It's 50 grand. Relax. Ease up, bro. Relax.
What's the catch, Lieutenant?
Ain't no catch. I mean, you know, just need a different answer. You ain't seen your man Hill around lately, you know, have you?
Yeah, I heard from him. I may even have an address for you, too.
All right. Was that hard? I like you, man. I like this dude, man. Hey, baby.
Hey. We need to talk.
good. I've been waiting for you. I wanted to talk to you also.
You're back. This is the best thing.
Well, I'm glad you think so, you know, because I've been thinking. You know, our love hasn't been the same since we came out to California. You know, I've been going through the motions with this Warren situation, the job thing. I'm struggling a little bit. And, you know, you and your acting thing, you know, it hasn't picked up the way you'd hoped. No, wait. Just listen to me for 1 second, okay, baby? Look, I'm just thinking that maybe a change of scenery, a new city, another climate, you know, just might do us some good.
Us?
Yeah, us. Who else?
I'm not going. I'm staying here.
Look, Carmen, listen to me. This is the best thing for us.
Look, if you want to leave, that's cool. But I'm staying here in L.A. I mean, this is where I want to be.
What are you talking about? Weren't you the one that said we were going to spend the rest of our lives together? What happened to that?
The rest? I can't think about the rest right now, Hill. I mean, I can only think about today, and today I'm staying here. I'm sorry. I'm staying in L.A.
Just listen to me for a second, okay? Come on, man. Listen. What is this? The Blaze Show talent pass. What is this?
I'm going to the show with Blaze.
You're going to the show with Blaze?
Look, it was fun.
Blaze.
Okay. But it's over.
You can't do this to me.
Yes, I can.
But I gave up my life for you.
What? You expect me to give up mine? I'll be back later to get my things. I'm sorry.
All right, y'all. Tonight is the night, and we got the tickets to the Blaze concert. It's sold out. We got tickets here at your number one radio station in L.A.
Tell me what I gotta do to melt your heart now, baby. Tell me what I gotta do to slip into your mind.
Carmen, phone.
Who is it?
Blaze.
Hey, you.
Yo, what's up?
Nothing, I'm just getting ready for tonight.
Yeah? Well, listen, there's been a slight change of plans. Now, first, you won't be meeting me at the show.
I'm gonna have my limo pick you up in an hour. Oh, and your girls, too.
So tell them.
Secondly, forget that dress you was planning on wearing tonight, because I'm gonna have something special
delivered to you in the next 10 minutes. All right?
Yeah.
So I'm gonna talk to you soon. I'm gonna see you soon, right?
Yeah. One more thing.
Yeah.
Good luck tonight. I can't wait to see you.
Oh. Thank you very much.
Bye.
Rashida! Nikki, come here.
Her what?
Guess what? Blaze said he's gonna take all of us in his limo.
Los Angeles, California, with 3,000, dig it, 3,000 hip-hop heads have come out to bless my dog right here. It's Blaze. How are you, man?
I'm cooling. 3,000 of y'all sold out.
That's what I'm saying.
Sold out. Yeah, I'm feeling real good.
How you feel? How you really feel right now?
Wonderful, man. I feel like I'm on top of the world, so.
Hello. Yo, Tony, what's up, man?
Yeah. Yo, is everything okay?
Nah, man, everything's not okay, man. I'm going crazy out here, man. I'm losing it, man. Everything's falling apart, man.
What's going on, B?
Carmen left me, B. She's with that rapper Blaze, man. And this Miller's coming after me. I don't know what to do, man.
Look, man, look, just get out of town, right? Leave Cali now.
Listen to me, man. I can't do that right now, okay? You don't understand, man. You don't understand, okay? I love her, okay? She's the air that I breathe, you understand?
Oh, hell.
Listen to me, okay? I'm going down to the concert to get Carmen,
man. Man, don't do
I'm not
stupid.
Leaving Cali until I get her, and that's it, okay? I'm not leaving Cali until I get Carmen, okay?
She inspired me. How did she inspire you? Because, man, I am bang, bang. I want to bling, bling. That's
nah, nothing like that, man.
Lieutenant. Yeah, it's Porter. Listen, don't go to the hotel, man. I know where Hill's gonna be tonight.
Yo, give it up for my man, Blaze! Come on, come on, come on, come on! Don't worry for my man, Blaze! Don't feel my man, Blaze!
The way I do this, sentimental, on any instrumental. Similar to fennel, sees I plan is sentimental. Thoughts inside, I'm gentle, shorties call my crib a kennel. Out of state, I'm rental, tearing up the stage of Leno. I'm spreading love for all my people who supported me. Women slide me numbers now before they was ignoring me. Love, peace, and head grease, they hate what they don't know. It doesn't matter when I do my show, I guess the dough. The dough, the dough, the dough, the dough, the dough, the dough, the dough. And you don't want none, messing with the place, son. All my cats run, blazing, amaze them. We blaze them.
Amazing.
And I see you at my next show.
You're looking wonderful, Ali.
What?
Yes, look, they all love you.
Oh, they ain't seen nothing yet. I'm about to hit them with the finale.
Hi.
All right, don't go anywhere, right? Don't be here.
Yes, I will.
Yo, when I rap on a song, where you at is a storm. And when the head's in my palm, where you at is the wrong. Call me Blaze, cause my fill will leave a trail this long.
Yeah.
One, you probably heard before, cause my side is dark. Cigarettes to the Bible when it's time to spark. Got my...
Listen,
what are you doing here?
Look,
I told you.
Listen, I know what you told me, okay? Just let me talk for a minute, all right?
But you got beef to start? Let me hit you.
I'm leaving tonight. Exactly where, I don't know yet, but look, I know without you there is no me, okay?
What is it that you don't understand?
Listen, Miller's here, all right? He's in Los Angeles right now and he wants me dead. Now, I know some things about him. I can put him away in jail for a very, very long time, okay?
Why don't you just leave?
No, I can't do that, all right?
But yeah, no doubt, yeah.
He's desperate. That means that he'll try to hurt you to get to me, and I cannot have that. I won't have that.
I can take care of myself.
Listen,
I don't
listen,
need
listen.
Hey,
nobody can take care of you. Just listen for one second.
Let me go.
Do you love me? Just
let go of me.
Just tell me if you love
let
me.
Let go
just
of me.
Do you think he loves you more than I love you?
Go.
Is that what it is?
Let me go.
Are you
a group
here?
Let me.
Then?
Let go of me.
You know I love you.
Let
right?
go of me.
What are you going to do this to me, huh?
You want me to school?
You think he loves you more than me?
Let go of me.
He loves you more than me.
Let go of me.
Are you a
group
here? Are you a group here?
Let go of me.
That's what you are.
Let go of me.
He's going to follow
me. Let go of me.
Baby. Wait. What's the matter? Carmen. What the? Carmen!
Good evening, Sergeant. You enjoying the show?
Oh, your love got you brave, huh?
strong enough to stop a bullet.
What you need to do is don't make me choose. I'm not saying that you lose, but what else do I have to prove?
To be an actress, a star. At least it's a start. It's like you tame and I'm wild. You scared of a trial. I'm trying to see fame get in the game before I throw in the towel. Yo, where the brother by my side at?
As long as we keep our love between us, everything will work itself out.
Try to get a job before we living out of box, Black.
Put it on that and there's your demo, you can shop that.
I'm sorry. Gunfire breaks out at a rap concert that has left an aspiring actress and a lieutenant from the Philadelphia Police Department dead. Apparently, ex-Philadelphia police officer Derek Hill, on the run from authorities back in Philadelphia, showed up at the sold-out Blaze show tonight with a gun. It appears he shot and killed his ex-girlfriend and the lieutenant, who may have been involved with the young woman. The suspect was arrested at the scene. Investigators are calling this a crime of passion. Live in Los Angeles, I'm Jane Yamamoto reporting.
Just lost, caught up in between the negative and positive force. Carmen Brown, sad tale of a life cut short. Who take the responsibility when the guns go off? On one side you have Hill, he gotta live with the guilt. Is he the one that she needed, or the one that gotta kill? Or is it Carmen to blame for her own downfall? Did she play with his heart and never loved him at all? It doesn't matter now, because she's resting in peace. And all the players in the game, I have to live with the grief. It's only now that she's gone, you will truly discover the immortal beloved Carmen Brown. There'll never be another.
Get set on that.
over here.
Cran, that's what you did. I'm gonna show you to run for me. I'm gonna learn you real good how to run for me. You wanna run?
Yeah, that's right.
You like running?
Yeah.
Oh, you like to talk too?
Yeah, can you find a dope?
I'm gonna find it.
Find the dope.
I'm gonna find it.
Find the dope.
Undercover. I forgot Miller's name.
Oh, he hit me. I didn't see that one coming, man. He got high. I said, she always like,
we are going. Get your bags. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. We are out.
We getting Prada. Mm-hmm. Where the brother from my side at?
Listen, you really need to stop
You need
that.
To get your hand up out of my face.
Listen, I'm going
to
beat you up. You know what I'm saying? Because you want to push like a man. Where you going? Where you think you're going without the key? I got the key. You ain't going nowhere.
Give me the key. Right.
No, I got the key. You ain't getting
the
key.
Give me the key.
You wanna make love? Okay. I'm keeping the key. So if you leave, you leave it without the key. I'm very angry.
Hi. We cut. I'm sorry.
Hey, y'all.
Carmen!
Y'all got my money?
Hey, you.
Y'all must be from Brooklyn then.
Must be them damn card. No. Okay. No, don't get it.
Okay. Dude, you ain't hitting me.
Come on. My sister can put it back in.
Come on. Damn, man, these girls is crazy.
So why ain't you tell me to get married, huh? But you gonna keep the secret until it's found out in the paper or something? That's all right, that's cool.
We out.